champion Tara Antide has won cash and prizes totaling $27,610. This week, players could win a computer, a diamond ring, an exercise bike, or a trip to Ireland, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including a luxury automobile and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of the show, Jim Terry.
Hello there. Thank you. Nice to have you here. Appreciate it. Good to have you here. Thank you for joining us for Sale of the Century. Let's start off the day with a pleasant announcement. We want to congratulate Christine and our prize department who just got married. Christine, congratulations. And now let's get to business. Welcome back our champion. This is Tara Antide. Hello, Tara.
Hi, Jim.
Boy, are you doing well. My goodness, you've got yourself almost $12,000 in cash, almost $28,000 in total. Now, if you win today, you are playing the winner's big money game for $9,000. You've gone up there.
Yes.
So the 10 after that, keep on winning. Car automatically and the possibility of 50 after that.
Oh,
$50,000, I should
have. Wonderful.
Are you ready?
I'm ready, yes.
All right, well, good luck. Very bright champion. Here to introduce the challengers, Summer Bartholomew. Hello there, Summer.
Thank you.
Did you know that Christine got married?
I
just heard it before we went on.
That's wonderful. That's wonderful. Our contestant is always in a spin, originally from Cleveland, Ohio. Welcome, Glenn Williams.
Hello, Glenn.
And she resists temptation, originally from Las Vegas, Nevada. Let's hear for Georgianne Ray.
Hello, Georgianne. See you a little later with some bargains. Thanks, Summer. Georgianne, you cannot resist temptation. Now, does that have anything to do with the fact that you're from Las Vegas, Nevada?
You bet it does, Jim. I was born and raised in Las Vegas, but I've always resisted the temptation to gamble.
Never gambled, Livia?
No, I haven't.
Well, you definitely resist temptation then. Nice to have you here.
Thank you.
Glenn, you're always in a spin.
That's right, Jim. I was a DJ for about 5 years in Las Vegas, and...
Oh, really?
Yes,
oh,
that's true.
Yeah, but did you have that DJ's patter or something? That...
Well, sort of.
Yeah? Can you give us a little example of that?
Well, if you live in the Los Angeles area or plan to visit in the near future and like to be a contestant on the Sale of the Century, you can call 213-284...
Hey, Don, take the day off, all right? Good luck to all three of you. $20 starts you off. Let's get into the match with us. Though the nightmare is over, it's no dream that Victoria Principal, Georgianne.
Dallas.
Left this TV series. Dallas it is. $5 for the correct answer. And Georgianne goes into the lead. In a Spanish production of Annie, what popular tune would be called Mañana?
Tomorrow.
What's that?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow is right. Yes, you've got your first five. Who co-founded an expensive department store chain with Mr. and Mrs. Georgianne?
Bullocks?
No. With Mr. and Mrs. A.L. Neiman? Marcus did that. Quick buzzer cost you five for the incorrect answer. Sorry about that. Back to 20. According to the old rhyme, ice cream, you scream, we all talk.
We all scream for ice cream.
You got it. Chappie beats every one of the buzzers. She's a 30. What are you eating if you're munching on a Macintosh? Top.
An apple.
Yeah, that's right. She's quick with that buzzer. Tara goes to 35. Time now for this bargain. Player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise, and if you've been with us, you know Tara gets nervous, a little wary, but Tara, big $15 lead and something very nice. Look at this.
Tara, the perfect traveling companion. A five-speed bicycle designed to support up to 250 pounds, yet fold down in seconds to one-eighth of a full-size bike and fit in a car trunk. From Hammacher Schlemmer & Company, it's normally priced at $309. But today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $5.
Well, that is an unusual item. So you can fold that up and take it with you in a car, Tara.
That would be nice. I have a bike now, but it's so much trouble to pack it or to load it on the car that I never go anywhere.
Well, it sounds like maybe you might be interested. $309 normally. If you buy it for $5, you still have a $10 lead, and it'll only cost you that $5. But I'll still give you $200 in cash to go with it. $509. She likes that. She likes that. Well, way to go. Tara found something she likes. Very unusual. That should be a lot of fun. And with the cash, it's a $509 bargain for $5. We'll knock it off. You've got a $10 lead over the challengers. In the movie Bright Eyes, this little Muppet endeared herself to audiences by singing on... Tara.
The Good Ship Lollipop.
More, please.
Shirley Temple.
That's what I wanted to hear. Name this actress on The Good Ship Lollipop is right. You've got another five. Complete this famous quote from Shakespeare. If music be the food of love, Georgette.
Play on.
You got it. You're up to 25 again. Yes. Or if music be the food of love, have a second helping is also acceptable. In 1858, a gold rush in this Rocky Mountain state was... Tara?
Colorado.
Was marked by the slogan, Pikes Peak or Bust. Yes, indeed, Colorado it is. Good anticipation, the champ at 40. Time for the fame game now, playing for control of the board, and we're looking for the identity of a famous person. I am an actress, born in 1943 into a distinguished acting family. I was a schoolgirl when I performed Shakespeare. My films include Tom Jones, Girl with the Green Eyes, The Happy Hooker. In 1966, James Mason pursued cute, sexy, and plump me and Georgie Girl. Tara.
Redgrave.
More, please. Yeah, we'll accept that?
Yeah.
All right, you got it. You got control of the board. Our judge said we'll accept Redgrave. Lynn Redgrave, we're looking for there. $10 money card where, Summer?
Be on the number four.
Well, we locked the flashing lights into your buzzer now, Tara, so good luck.
Okay, come on, $10 money card.
No, lands on number eight, and the champion gets...
It's a roll-top desk and chair. Broyhill's roll-top desk with swivel-tilt chair. The desk features lighted work area, 12 drawers with two pull-out trays, a phone jack for convenience, and locks for security. Furnished by Broyhill.
Big prize, $1,464. That's nice
beautiful.
One.
Beautiful.
And Tara still got the lead. Back to the match right after this commercial time.
Go.
Attention, catheter patients on Medicare. I use catheters, and if you do too, please listen carefully to this life-changing breakthrough. There's a new catheter that's nearly painless, and you can get a free sample by calling this number now.
Pain and urinary tract infections have been avoided by many of my patients. These new disposable catheters are nearly painless. It's an incredible new design that may reduce pain. The eyelets are polished, so they glide smoothly and effortlessly across your skin. The old catheters would scrape and cut, causing pain and infections.
These new catheters are totally different, so smooth and nearly painless. They changed my life.
Call now and get a free sample. Medicare and your insurance will pay for up to 200 of these catheters per month, all at little or no cost to you.
Comfort Medical is a Coloplast company. Call 1-800-547-8790. That's 1-800-547-8790. Call Comfort Medical today.
Attention, anyone with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. Non-Hodgkin's lymphoma is one of the most common cancers in the United States. If you or a loved one was diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma and were exposed to Roundup weed killer, you could be entitled to significant cash compensation. A recent jury verdict awarded $2 billion involving claims against Monsanto's Roundup weed killer. Call our weed killer cancer hotline now to see if you're entitled to significant cash compensation. Roundup has been one of the most commonly used pesticides in the U.S. If you or someone you love has been diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma after exposure to Roundup, call now. Our attorneys have the experience and specialize in fighting for everyday people to get you the compensation you deserve. If you or a loved one has been diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma and were exposed to Roundup weed killer, call 800-510-5971 now to see if you're entitled to significant compensation. But hurry, time is limited. Call 800-510-5971. 800-510-5971.
Back to the match with our champion trying for win number five and a shot at 9,000 with the winner's big money game, and she's got the lead. It is Tara at 40, Georgiana at 25, Glenn at 20. Here's a question for five. We've been hearing a lot lately about military strongman Manuel Noriega. Tara.
Panama.
Panama, that's the country, and you've got another 5 to 45. In a 1959 million-selling hit, Frankie Avalon wanted a girl with all the charms of what beautiful, Georgianne?
Venus.
That's the goddess of love. Venus it is. Georgianne keeps close at 30. This word describes both something you watch on television and a set of instructions for your computer. What word? Glenn.
Video.
No. No, something instructions for your computer you watch on TV. What they have in common? Program. You program a computer, you watch programs, and you lose five, Glenn. By what name do we know the supersonic airliner built jauntily... Georgette?
Concorde.
Built by Britain and France. Concorde it is. And Georgette to 35. But this time with an instant bargain, Tara, you have a $10 lead. And I'll tell you, oh, our associate producer loved this one. Let's see if you love it. This could be yours.
star. Bring a little of Mother Nature's beauty home with this beautiful artwork entitled Shady Path by Altman. This handsome lithograph captures the feel of the great outdoors. Furnished by Steve Stein Gallery and is normally priced at $1,000. But today on sale of the century, it's just for only $11.
Oh, that's beautiful. It really is very lovely. Cara, what do you think?
Oh, that is beautiful.
It's gorgeous.
Really lovely.
$11 normally, beautiful artwork. I'll tell you what, I'll do two things for you, Tara. I will, first of all, I'll knock a dollar off the price. You can have it for 10. That would put you in a tie with Georgianne, and I will still give you that same $200 to go with it. So the art and cash, and you'd be in a tie with Georgianne. Going once, going twice. Sales surprise went with it. If you had bought it, you would have gotten an additional $500 in cash. Aww. The Mormon Tabernacle Choir is here today. Okay. Let's get back to the match. The largest mammal to inhabit the North American mainland is the one we often mistake for a buffalo. Tara.
Bison.
Bison. Yes, they are different. And Tara knew it. She gets another five. In January, for the third time, our nation celebrated the federal holiday honoring
Martin Luther King.
That's right. That's the civil rights leader. Glenn, back to the $20 mark. Yes. But the Glenn Williams fan club has heard from over there. That's nice. Everybody gets encouragement. What nation claims ownership of the islands of Corfu, Lesbos, Tara?
Greece.
Greece is right and tired of 55, she said with a smile. This funny actress career has led her from outrageous fortune to big business. Tara.
Bette Midler.
And the champion making a strong move to $60. Yes. I'm talking about the delightful Bette Midler, referring to her successful string of movies that she's done for the Disney organization. She said, that's rather surprising considering the fact that if Walt Disney were alive today, he wouldn't let me within 25 yards of the place. Times change. We'll be right back.
I don't know why I didn't get screened a long time ago. I kept putting it off. What was I thinking?
Okay, Mr. Jones, we're all done.
I told you it was easy.
With Lifeline Screening, getting screened for unknown health conditions is so quick, easy, and affordable, you'll wonder why you hadn't done it before. So if you're over age 50, call now and schedule an appointment near you. For just $149, you'll receive five screenings, including ones that use ultrasound technology to look inside your arteries for plaque that builds up as you age and increases your risk for stroke and heart disease. Visits take only about an hour, you stay dressed, and tests are painless. Plus, you'll get a personalized results kit, which includes a detailed report to share with your doctor. These screenings go beyond an annual checkup, and unless you have symptoms, insurance companies and Medicare typically won't cover them. Unfortunately, by the time symptoms develop, it could be too late. Now you don't have to wait. You get all five screenings together in this special offer, saving over 50%. So join the over 8 million Americans who chose Lifeline Screening to be proactive and help take control of their health. After all, statistics show 80% of all strokes and heart disease are preventable. 9 out of 10 cardiovascular doctors support preventive screenings among patients with key risk factors. And for 4 out of 5 people who have a stroke, their first symptom is a stroke. Fortunately, you now have an opportunity to find out what your body isn't telling you. Call today and start with a free health assessment to understand your best plan of action. And for just $149, you'll receive 5 screenings that could make all the difference. It's a special offer that saves you over 50%.
So why didn't we do this earlier?
Lifeline Screening. The power of prevention. Call now to learn more.
Terrific group of us here in the studio. Just to intrigue our players a little bit, at the end of this segment, the instant cash comes up, and today the instant cash stands at $13,000. So, let's get back. Tara at 60, Georgianne at 35, Glenn at 20. Fame game, and this time we look for a famous person. I am an American author whose books often stress violence and sex. I was born in New Jersey in 1923. At the age of 9, wrote my first story, An Invasion of Mars. After serving in the Army in World War II, I wrote a bestseller that made the GI a kind of holy figure. My Armies of the Night shared the 1968 Pulitzer Prize. The Executioner's Song won the 1980 Pulitzer. Tara.
Norman Mailer.
And I'm best known for The Naked of the Dead. Norman Mailer it is. Yes, you've got control. $15 money card where? So
it's the item number one.
Two of them to shoot for to add to your lead, Tara. Good luck.
Okay, come on, $15 money card.
No, down the corner, number seven of the champion this time gets...
It's floor care products. Bissell Floor Care Products, featuring the Power Steamer. Clean carpets with professional-looking results, the Double Brush Classic, and the versatile three-way back, furnished by Bissell.
Very useful items. Not the money card she was looking for. She still has the lead. Let's get back with the three of you in this. What was the nickname of World War II German General Erwin Rommel? Georgia?
The Red Baron.
No. And that's another war. The Desert Fox. Rommel was the Desert Fox, and you lose five. In genetics, what do we call the offspring of two parents that belong to different species, stock, races, or breeds? Glenn.
Mutant.
No. Hybrid. And you lose five. In the biblical book of Samuel, a story is told about how David defeats this 10-foot... Georgianne?
Goliath.
That's the giant, and Georgianne back to 35. However, with the instant cash, Tara, you have the lead. You've got a pretty good lead, $25 lead, so that poses a bit of a problem for you.
It's a big problem.
It is indeed. Two of these boxes have $100 bills, and talking about big, one of them is worth a big $13,000. Yeah. Cross the amount of your lead if you want to go for it. It would cost you $25 for a chance at a $13,000.
So much money, Jim.
Going once. Going twice.
I can't.
Very sad. Ooh. I thought she might go this time.
Yeah,
let's see. Where was it? It was in number one.
I wouldn't have picked that one, so.
Oh, okay. Make you feel better?
Yes, I feel better.
The contestants waiting to get on feel a lot better. Goes to $14,000 on the next show, and Tara has a $25 lead. But remember, $25 money card comes up in the next segment. We'll see how it all comes out right after this. I thought you might go for it that time.
It's time to go shopping.
Oh, my God!
Oh!
In the next minute, an animal who's been cruelly abused by a thoughtless owner might not survive. Every minute of every day in America, animals are feeling the pain of being abused or neglected. These animals have done nothing to deserve this treatment. And if you agree, then it's time to do something about it. It only takes a minute to help, but it's a minute that will matter more than you can imagine to an animal who's being hurt. So I hope you'll take this minute right now and visit this website or call the number on your screen. Join with your gift of just $19 a month, and you can rescue innocent animals from endless suffering. The next minute could mean the difference between life and death for an animal who's being hurt. It's just 63 cents a day, and I can tell you, you will make a difference. So I'm asking you, please, visit our easy-to-use website on any device or call this toll-free number now. And if you join in the next 10 minutes, we'll send you this membership kit. It comes with a magazine subscription, an animal photo, and this limited edition Animal Champion t-shirt designed exclusively for our new monthly supporters. Please go online or call now, and don't delay. Because there's an animal being abused right now, and the next minute of their life could really depend on you.
One of our Sale of the Century contestants could win the new Sterling 825S. It's loaded with luxury features, including AM-FM stereo cassette, alarm system, electric moonroof, and fuel-injected six-cylinder 24-valve engine. Furnished by Martin Cadillac Sterling. This prize is worth $23,722. And now, back to Sale of the Century.
And if Tara continues her winning ways, she will be playing for that beautiful car in just two more shows, but she has to keep on winning. She's got the lead right now. Let's get back. One of this composer's most popular piano pieces is nicknamed the Minute Waltz. He's Frederick... Churchill?
Mendelssohn?
Nope. Chopin. Chopin, lose five. In the film version of Rudyard Kipling's great story, Sean Connery played the man who would be Tara...
King.
King is right, Tara to 65. According to Christian belief, what angel will blow his trumpet on Judgment? Glenn.
Gabriel.
On Judgment Day, will indeed be Gabriel. Glenn back to 20. Well, Georgianne and Glenn, if you're going to catch her, you might need that $25 money card. All three of them up there with a final fame game and a famous thing. I am a trophy. Awarded for a sports event that dates back to 1851. Since then, I have been presented a total of 26 times. Tara.
The America's Cup.
Nicely done, and you've got control of the board. Very important for the champ to get control. $25 money card, where is it?
Down to number three.
Any one of them could help, but you've got a substantial lead already. Good luck, Tara.
Come on, $25 money card.
No, right between them, number two, and she gets...
It's mystery money or try again.
Well, Tara, I will tell you, you've always been conservative now. You're at 65, George Ann's at 30. You could try for one of those money cards, starting the lights flashing again, or you could take the cash, we don't know how much. Are you confident you can hold on to your lead? What's your decision?
Oh, I'm never confident, but I think I'll go with the money.
This time, she'll take the money, and she's going to get $700 a check. Well, that gets you over the $12,000 mark in cash alone and over $28,000 in cash and prize. I think over $29,000, as a matter of fact. And you do have the lead as we finish up the match with the speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock? It is Tara at 65, Georgianne at 30, Glenn at 20. A lot of questions as we start the speed round. Now, an old quote that any camera buff would agree with is a picture is worth... Tara.
1,000 words.
Right. How many feet would you find on an animal called a quadruped? Tara.
4.
Right. What geometric shape is just like the Greek letter delta? Georgianne.
Sorry.
Time. Name the super singer whose hits include Born to Run, Dancing in the Dark. Glenn.
Bruce Springsteen.
Right. What kind of meat is used in the Polish dish kielbasa? Glenn.
Sausage.
Right. To make a toll-free call, you have to dial what area? Tara.
800.
Right. What evil being is sometimes referred to as the Prince of Darkness? Tara.
The devil.
Right. The John Steinbeck novel based on the biblical story of Cain and Abel is east of... Georgianne.
Eden.
Right. On what television series did Roger Moore play a debonair detective? Glenn.
The Saint.
Right. What do you use with equal skill if you're ambidextrous? Glenn.
The hands.
Right. Which Asian nation has its capital at Bangkok? Georgianne.
Thailand.
Right. Name the biblical town which was the birthplace of Jesus Christ. Glenn.
Jerusalem.
Wrong. In a courtroom, what word is used to describe the final decision made by... Georgianne.
Verdict.
Tara, we'll give you the other five. And Tara, you have won it. Congratulations. Back to the champ in just a moment. I don't know if you heard it at home, but just about on the bell, Georgianne said verdict. We gave her credit for the other five. It didn't make a difference in the outcome. We congratulate all of you on that well-played match. The one you miss there, Glenn, the birthplace of Christ is Bethlehem. And the Greek letter delta, the geometric shape, that's the same as a triangle. I'm going to say goodbye to Georgianne and Glenn. Unfortunately, neither of you had a chance to pick up anything. Tara got that lead all the way through. But we do have some lovely parting gifts in the cash in front of you for both of you. Thank you for joining us, Georgianne. Appreciate you coming here from Las Vegas. Glenn, thank you for the nice contestant club there. Appreciate your coming as well. Tara Unzi did it again. And before we do anything else, she's going to get a prize for winning the match. Tara? All new prizes, six numbers, six prizes behind them. I'll tell you, one of them is a great trip to Ireland.
Oh, I'd love that.
Well, what number is it going to be?
They're all good numbers, but I think I will go with number two.
Number two. So for winning the match, the first thing Tara gets is a trip to Ireland. Well done. John, tell her all about it.
Tara, Irish eyes will smile on this trip to the Emerald Isle. We'll fly you and a friend from Los Angeles to Dublin, where you'll have a week's stay at Fitzpatrick Castle Hotel, a real castle built in 1741.
overlooking Dublin Bay and nestling regally into the 300-acre woodland preserve. Furnished by Fitzpatrick Hotels Ireland, this prize is worth $3,577.
Tara, Miss Ireland, you'll be very much at home there in the old sod. Oh, let's get back up now and see if she can pick up some cash. She's going to play for $9,000 in cash. Come on, Tara. Well, it sounds like Ireland is a place you want to go to. Oh, wow, that sounds great. And staying in a castle?
Yes, I really wanted to do that.
I would think that would be wonderful. And now something else that would be wonderful would be a total of $9,000.
Yes. I could spend it in Ireland.
Well, this would be considerable spending money. Three envelopes for you, red, yellow, and blue. Which one would you like?
Since I'm wearing red today, I'll go with red.
All right. We're looking for four correct answers in 20 seconds. Do that. We'll give you $9,000. Remember, the clock starts when the first word of each puzzle is revealed, and it stops when you hit that plunger to give me an answer. Got to give me an answer right away. Good luck. May I have 20 seconds on the clock? We're all with you now, trying for $9,000. And the first puzzle starts now. Infamous prison, nicknamed Rock, yes?
Alcatraz.
That's right, by the prisoners. Alcatraz it is, yep. That is your first correct answer. You're a little bit ahead. You're in good shape. Looking for three more before that clock hits 00. Take a look at the next puzzle now. Dragon, Peter, Paul, Mary, Sang. About, yes? You want to pass?
I'll pass.
Pass, okay. It doesn't count as a miss. That's Puff. Puff the Magic Dragon. Oh, if you didn't know the song, that gives you a little bit of a problem.
Yes.
Got some catching up to do now, but let's see if we can do it. It has been done. Let's take a look at the next puzzle. Now, star, solar system, yes?
Sun.
Planets revolve around? Yeah, sun it is. You knew you had to take some chances.
Yes, right.
Chance paid off. You're at the halfway mark, but only about 5 seconds, so you've got to have some good instincts as we look at the next puzzle now. Miami, Pebble, yep.
Beach.
Laguna, Waikiki are four. Beaches is right. 3 seconds left. Got to stop the clock before it hits 00. You need one more. Good luck as we look at the next puzzle. Now, singers. Oh, yes?
Frank Sinatra.
That's right! Coming from way behind.
Oh, my God.
Three correct answers with 9 seconds for $9,000. Congratulations. Wow, I told you it could be done. We'll be right back. Way to go. Woo.
At this point in my life, I've learned what I like and what I don't. I like my coffee strong, my eggs scrambled, and my playlist, good old rock and roll. You know what I don't like? The way most wireless companies charge so much. So I switch to Consumer Cellular.
I've got a certain way I like things. Right, more heat. I like Consumer Cellular. We get reliable coverage, and the bill is half what it used to be.
Because now we share a plan.
Consumer Cellular has everything I like. For just $25 a month, I get unlimited talk and text. And their flexible data plan means I only pay for what I need. Plus, they've been an approved AARP provider since 2008, offering exclusive discounts to AARP members.
Consumer Cellular is rated most affordable and best value by people 50 plus. Plans start as low as $15 a month with no contracts.
Over the years, we've learned what we like and how we like to be treated. That's why we're with Consumer Cellular.
They have some of the most satisfied customers.
And we're two of them.
Make that three.
Consumer Cellular has received the J.D. Power Award for highest customer service 6 times in a row. Switch today. Satisfaction guaranteed. Risk-free for 30 days.
At the movies, we know what we like. I like popcorn. She's got a sweet tooth.
When it comes to wireless, I like to talk. He's the texter. So I've got unlimited talk and text for just $25 a month. Perfect for Mr. Texty McTexterson here.
With a flexible data plan that fits us.
It's easy to switch, and they have all kinds of phones. I got a new smartphone. She likes her flip phone.
Okay, see you soon. We both kept our phone numbers, too.
With Consumer Cellular, I get exactly what I need at an amazing price. And that's the way.
I like it.
I like it.
I like it.
I like it.
Get wireless the way you like it. Plans start as low as $15 a month with reliable nationwide coverage and no contracts, all backed by a risk-free guarantee. Switch today. Call 1-800-587-0628. Go to consumercellular.com or find us at Target.
to wrap up that last puzzle, singer's old blue eyes to fans, and that was Frank Sinatra. You've got some tickets, and Tara's got $43,214 on sale with us. Bye for now.
Sale of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Don Morris speaking. Sale of the Century is a Reg Grundy production.